Prince Harry has been told to be more like the Queen after his bad-mannered and rude appearance during US President Donald Trump's banquet at Buckingham Palace. Tensions between the Prince and Trump have erupted after the US President branded Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex, nasty. Trump is currently in the UK and the subject of a ceremonial state visit. He branded the Duchess nasty after hearing about her attempts to get people to vote for Hillary Clinton in the 2016 presidential election. But royal commentator Ingrid Seward told Prince Harry to act more like the Queen. The Queen, and the likes of Prince Charles and Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, welcomed Trump by giving him guided tours of the palace and Westminster Abbey. As dignitaries arrived for the special dinner, Prince Harry was seen to not take any part in his royal duties, according to The Sun. Ms. Seward said, "Harry did look grumpy and as if he didn't want to be there. He appears to be behaving in a rather immature way and letting his personal animosity take over from his natural good manners." Whatever his personal feelings, it's his duty to support the Queen regardless and take a tip from his grandmother, who has never allowed her personal feelings to interfere with her duty. It's bad manners and rude. Tensions began after Trump gave an interview to The Sun. Upon hearing of Meghan backing 2016 election rival Hillary Clinton, Trump said he didn't know she was nasty. However, he then said Meghan would make a very good princess. Prince Harry's snub comes after a body language expert said Trump was absorbed by the Queen earlier in the day. Juddy James said it was as if he was a small boy in a toy shop as he walked around Buckingham Palace. His visit has sparked anger among protesters unhappy with him visiting due to his past indiscretions. The visit will continue for two further days before he goes on a personal trip to Ireland. Mr. Trump's welcome by young royals was in stark contrast to the state visit of Barack Obama in 2011 when he was president. Mr. Obama was photographed being introduced to Prince George by a proud Kate and William at that visit. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge were in attendance at last night's lavish banquet. William was photographed next to Prime Minister Theresa May, while Kate was snapped with U.S. Secretary of State Stephen Mnuchin arriving through the East Gallery. The Duchess, 37, dazzled in her lover's knot tiara, a favorite of husband William's mother Princess Diana. Kate also wore stunning Alexandra McQueen white gown and her Dame Grand Cross of the Royal Victorian Order sash. That was given to her by the Queen for services to the sovereign.